Previously on part one, the dark side Tjijeja.
Do you want to go home?
Yes, sir. Please.
No.
See you next week.
Bye. Yes, babe.
Thank you. Listen, man. You gotta tell me. The only truth that I'm looking for. Now let you go. You coming?
Man. Who the fuck are you?
Do you know who I am? Yo, shut the fuck up, dude. You got your throat.
You're messing with the wrong guy, man.
Yo, you heard what he said?
It's a fuck.
Yeah.
A
okay.
What the fuck, man? What do you want from us?
You deal with that baby, nigga.
What the fuck, man?
Take care of them, man. They wanna see, right?
Yeah,
let
yeah.
them see.
What the fuck, man? What do you want from
me? Welcome to the party. Woo.
Take it easy, man.
It's kinda naughty.
Mr. Naughty Guy. Mr. Man, you did it, right? You did it, right?
No idea what you're talking about.
Oh, man, talk about it. Have you done it?
Okay.
Look at you. You look all bloody hell. Have you done it?
Yeah.
Say it. Have you done it?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you.
Yes. Let the bitch talk. Oh, he's the boss now. Have you done it?
I did it, man. She's beautiful, man. She's gorgeous, man. We did. I had sex, man.
That's not sex, man.
I forced it.
Can I get the motherfucking big gun? No fucking sex with
my sister.
I raped her, man.
Yeah, don't shoot.
What the fuck, man?
Drop your weapon. Namibian police.
Fuck!
Man.
You are a police officer?
Yes, I'm Detective Bradley.
Everything
shit! Under control. Just drop the gun, okay? Everything is under control now. Just
man.
Drop it. Okay, it's
you
fine.
Sure?
It's fine. Yeah, yes. I'm detective, remember?
Fucking
just. Yes, Sergeant. Get me backup. Yeah, track my location. GT 311, you find me to the right. Thanks. 30 minutes, okay? Get up. Fuck!
Stop! Stop! I'll shoot! Stop! I'll shoot!
Yesu kutinira wa Yesu loro mesi jimbiwe yu kalunga kange dielo uye unda honda anina dira.
It's my sister. Her name is Becky. Is she fine?
Calm down, ma'am. She's in a stable condition right now. She just needs some more rest.
It's your husband. He did it.
What?
He raped her.
What?
He did it.
No. This cannot be. This is not possible.
Now, Please follow me. Yes?
Becky. Becky. Are you fine?
I'm fine.
Tell me about it. How did it happen?
I'm fine. I won't talk to you. Please leave. Can you please leave? That finger pain I had, you never saw it. All I did was to take my pain from you and your husband and leave. Leave you guys happy. You never saw any single thing in my life.
Becky, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I was blinded by that wicked man's love. Becky, I'm your sister. Please forgive me.
I can't forgive you.
Please, Becky. She's your sister. Give her time. Right? That's how siblings are. Sometimes they will be there for you because we love you. Right?
And I want to fix it too.
You can't fix it! You were late! That one time that I needed you, that one time, you never saw that.
You are not letting me. You are not letting me fix this, Becky.
Who will let you? How?
You, Becky, just let it be. Let her, please. She's your biggest sister, right? And she's here for you. And remember, even mom and dad, they will be happy in heaven seeing us together like this. And
I love you, Becky. Please forgive me.
Please, Becky. And you know that we love you. Okay?
I know. And I'm sorry.
Don't be. I'm actually not married to you. I'm married myself, thinking that I have to let you alone and go for hiking on vacation. And you know what? We are very sorry, Becky. Don't be mad, okay?
We'll always be here for you.
Good.
Becky, how do you feel? Amazing. Okay, Becky is in a stable condition. You are free to take it home.
Thank you so much, doctor. Thank
if
you
her
so
condition deteriorates, you are please don't hesitate to contact me or to contact any of my the hospital's staff.
Yes. Thank you, doctor.
Thank you so much, doctor.
Awesome.
Yes,
thank
you. Fine, Becky. Let's go.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm here to see Ben.
Okay. Who are you?
I'm the wife.
You're his wife?
Yes.
Okay. Just a minute. Wait for me there.
Thank you.
Inside the room.
Thank you.
Can I get him?
Thank you.
Have a seat, sir. Here you go.
Babe. You came.
Did you do it, babe?
I...
Can I have time with my babies?
Did you do it, Ben?
Yes, but she forced me.
She's my sister. Ben, that is my blood. She's just 16.
I didn't mean it, babe.
Enough, Ben. Please. I'm done with you.
Mudando mufedu Kanga wa mamomu dando mutwedu.
I look up to you, Lord. People are dying every day. I look up to you, Lord. Yesu, kutinirawa. Yesu, Lord Messi, jimbiwe you. Kalunga kange, die Lord. Thanga birika reke anime tira.
Rest in peace, Shayna. I swear to you and I promise justice will be served. I loved you, I love you, and I will still love you.
Something wrong, sir?
No.
Oh.
You've done nothing wrong.
Okay.
Unless you tell me where you got this leather purse.
Oh, this. I bought it from a good young man at a very good price.
Hello.
Is there anything wrong?
No. Do you know him or maybe where I can get him?
Of course. He's my neighbor.
Hello. Oh. Can you get him? Give me his address, please.
Of course.
Thank you.
amaskupele.
Fan, man, go. Alti to papos.
Hey Bob, man, I need help, man. I need you here. Yes. I did something terrible, man. Yeah, I need you right now. Yes, make it snappy, man, make it snappy. Yeah, I'll send you the location, okay? Great. Damn, fuck! What a champion man deserve. My wife to me was a queen. I hope he so rest in peace.
What's up, man?
And I'm fucked up, man.
What have you done? What is this, man? What is that?
It's a fucking guy who killed my fiance at the mall.
What did you do, man?
Man, I was trying. I thought Jesse would be safe, man. I found him. He tried to run. I shot him.
Man, what do we do now? What do we do?
No, find a way. Let's
go to the police station and...
No. Fucking way. No, I can't. I don't want to do it, man. Get fucked up, like for real. Find another way.
Okay, get up. Let me help you up. So, I don't know. Okay, let's try and pull him. Maybe we can just bend him before they get the evidence.
Yeah, I
don't want to be fucked up, man.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they gotta get the evidence from me.
Yeah, we don't have much time.
We can't tarry. Oh, okay, we don't have much time. Let's do it. Friends, right?
sure you guys are fine. Somebody got hurt. Badly hurt.
Gentlemanly head.
Gentlemanly
head. Gentlemanly
head.
Who said that,
Magic? Gentlemanly head.
He is the rapist. He's the husband. Look at the officer.
It's a crew helping each other now.
Pull that baby out!
When we are ruined. Oh!
Jew, you look all bloody help.
Have you done it?
Can I get an ice cold?
Two, one, action.
Here you go, my beautiful wife.
Thank you. It was quite a hectic day at work. My boss gave me a lot of
What is it?
Two, three, one, action.
Two, three, one.